Good evening and welcome back to Mars News.
And I'm your host, David Smithers.
And tonight we are going to start our new series. It'll be favorite Twitter questions that we will then ask Meko Van on Mars, and he can give us his feedback, and then we can have a series of questions from Twitter, and we will ask Meko directly, and then he can give us his feedback, and then people will know what he thinks about stuff. So welcome back, Meko Van, and we hope to have you back many, many times for the Twitter question on. We haven't come up with a cool, flashy name for it yet, but we're going to come up with something. If you have any ideas, please submit them at hashtag Meko Van. And that's two words, Meko Van. And we will ask Meko Van here live on Mars News, and he shall give us his feedback, and we will have a great time knowing what he thinks while he's stranded on Mars for the rest of his life. The main question today will be, and we've gone through many, many a twit and figured out that these twits want to know, what do you miss most and what do you think should have been sent? What do you wish you had from NASA when they set this up for you? Meko Van, please, the world awaits. And there will be a slight delay due to sunspots or something.
Hey, David. Thanks for having me back. This new idea of Twitter questions or questions from anybody would be great. We're doing great today. We've finished the printer. We've packed up the old printer and... whatever your popular question is, I don't know how you're going to pick them. Is it random drawing? Are you reaching in a hat? How are you doing that, David?
Well, Meko Van, I'm not really sure how they decide whether it's a random drawing or what. We might have a whole bunch of interns in the back, and we have them just randomly see which... is asked the most. The most popular question today from the twits is, what do you wish you could have had there with you at this time?
Well, I'll tell you what, Wilson and I were just talking about something this morning that we just do not understand. Even while we were on the station, there was something that we needed that we thought everybody had, and we dug around for quite a while. This is before the micrometeorites came in and destroyed the station. We talked about it. We were digging through the kitchen looking for it, and we couldn't find it anywhere. So I'll tell you what, the thing, and even this morning we were talking about that, and we decided that amongst ourselves, coincidentally, before we even knew about this show, that Tang. Dude, what the hell, man? NASA. Come in, NASA. We have an emergency. Nobody wanted to supply us with Tang, so we're like flummoxed on why we wouldn't have Tang. I mean, you know, man cannot survive on water alone and potatoes. So, yeah, I'm thinking Tang. And Wilson said, you know, something about ribeye, but he agreed with the Tang. So, yeah, there you go. I think Tang would be the thing that I don't understand why we don't have and we would both like to have. So, there you go. There's the answer to that one.
All right. There you have it, folks. One of the things they miss the most on Mars? Tang. So, they don't understand. I don't understand. Does anybody understand why, in the love of God, there would not be Tang somewhere in the storage? So there you go. Number one twit and a number one answer. And you guys have a great day, life on Mars. See you next time, Meko Van. Thank you for coming.
Hey, thanks, David, and we'll catch you next time. And great questions, and keep them coming. And we'll answer anything you guys have for us. You guys have a good one. We'll catch you next time.
Okay, Meko, you have a good one. We'll see you next time. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining me on Mars News. And join us again next time for when we have another twit question. And Meko Van and Wilson can tell us how it goes. So have a great evening and have a great tomorrow. I'm David Smithers, your host of Mars News.